This crater was made a long time ago. Something fell out of the sky and crashed here. The planet was wounded.
All this energy is gathered here to try and heal the wound.
Sephiroth is going to steal this precious energy so he can summon Meteor. If he succeeds, the wound he inflicts will be far bigger than the one we see here.
You're going to get even with Sephiroth, right? Sephiroth has taken a lot from me as well. Please don't say no.
It can't be helped.
At long last, I've found you.
It's incredible.
This truly is the promised land. The land that President Shinra sought.
Although, I'll be the one to inherit it. Sorry, Father.
This land belongs to no one. It is the final destination of the reunion, where they will all gather. I wonder if we'll meet Sephiroth.
So, Rufus is here too.
Or we'll be swept off.
This is the end for all of you.
Sephiroth! This is as far as you go!
Indeed. This body has outlived its usefulness.
He disappeared!
He might still be nearby.
Our purpose is to deliver the Black Materia to our master.
Our master.
Our?
Hey, hey, what's going on here?
We who carry it know the sounds.
Who is this master?
Why, Sephiroth, of course.
Thank you.
Nova cells. I get it now. That's what this is all about. Genova is becoming whole again. The reunion.
Not Sephiroth. You mean, all this time it wasn't Sephiroth we were following?
I'll explain later. Right now, the only thing that matters is beating Sephiroth.
But Sephiroth...
He's here. The real Sephiroth is just beyond here. He is utterly without mercy. Both wicked and cruel. But that incredible willpower of his has to emanate from deep within the planet's wound. The Black Materia is back in our hands. Now all we have to do is defeat Sephiroth, and that'll be the end of it.
We'd better not take that thing any further. We should let someone else hang on to it.
Should I give the Black Materia to Barret?
Damn. Precious own.
Don't give it to anyone. I'm counting on you.
Let's go and find Sephiroth.
We're going in first. Everyone else, stay alert.